That's the price you pay for making the raw videos. We always do that without running the dog first, because you want to control the dog who was in the house for some time. And you know, when you come from work or whatever it is and you're letting the dog out, you want to be able to control it then, not before. I mean, not after he runs 2 miles. That's not really fair. But that's why we have a lot of pee and poop videos. I'm gonna let it run a little longer because we took our time. So he corrected himself, as you can see, and he sat down, which is neither or we want. We want him to just respect the boundaries. So Carrie is going to restart him, and that's why we're gonna leave it as is, because if you're gonna let him do it, then you might accidentally chain the behavior. And by chaining, I mean I have to come in, I can mess up, and then I don't have to do it right from the first time. The only way you go through the door, if you do it right, the whole thing, the whole way.
No.
Drama.
Okay.
And please notice, the longer he tries, then longer he waits.
Okay. Okay. No. Okay. Okay, you can have it. Okay. 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 No. Okay. Good boy.
Make sure you open the car door. He loves to go for rides, so we had to work out the car doors and horn, please. And of course we're overdoing it because he had a hardest time not to follow you to the car. Now, he can be anywhere, he can do anything, as long as he's not crossing that doorway. At this point, he's just not crossing it, period. And he kind of go where the place used to be. And that's easier for him, and that's fine as well. So we do it with place, we do it without the place, and it's just, it's up to him how to handle it. We don't micromanage that. The only thing that matters to us, if that door is open, he needs to make sure that boundary of that door is not crossed by no paws of his, no noses either. And again, we're not making a big deal, we're not making any kind of things, we just practice just like that. And if he put himself in a place, oh well. Sometimes we, because we overworked on that, sometimes we actually coming back and releasing him because he thinks he's in a place, and I'd rather do that than let him, you know, just get off on his own. So that's kind of like a more, just because we overdid, I mean, we went overboard with everything. So that is the reason why he thinks he's on it, but.
norm for him, about 30 minutes without distractions. That's like easy on him. And with distractions is about 10 minutes. That's what we've done, so you can raise it from there. But he is a very patient man now.
Hi!
Baby boy!
Who is a good boy? Hi, baby! Hi! Hi, baby! Come on, let's go! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Come on, come on, come on, come on! I'm just gonna be on the ground right here! Yay! Hi, baby boy! Hi, baby boy! Good boy! He's a good baby. He's a good baby. Ease it up with a treat, please. He's a good boy. Good boy. Good boy. The bird is saying good boy too.
No. Place.
Oh.
I mean, I'm being really not fair, but with him, you have to. He is very easily excited.
Beep! Oh, good boy! Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy?
And being on the same level with him is really hard.
You're gorgeous. Yes, you are. You are gorgeous. Yes, you are. Good baby boy.
Okay. You can release him.
Okay.
Good boy.
Okay, good. Good boy, good boy, good boy, good boy.
That's not bad that he's coming back there, but he is demanding more treats. Just watch that, because he will make you give him a treat, literally with his face. You'll see it even in the videos. Fuck, it was scary. He just looks like, excuse me, I did good. Didn't you forget something? Right? All right, pretty boy.
Thank you. Nope, drop it. Good. Good. Down. Drop it. Oh, that's where that's at.
Just so you know, I can only see his butt.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's very important for him to control that, to be controlled, because these everything is a game to him, so you really need to work on those things. So first of all, he can't steal anything and touch without permission, and second of all, if you tell him to let go, carry.
Nope, drop it.
Good. And knows I would do with anything. His own toys, if they're put together, I would also do with everything that he's trying to steal or trying to make a toy out of that's yours. I don't care if it's shoes or whatever, paper or whatever. Paper products, maybe like tissues or whatever it is. All that needs to be worked that way, because everything for him is a game and a toy. And because he makes all those decisions, that's why you have a dog that's
okay.
Not really controllable.
Okay. No.
And some things he likes more than others. So you have to work him out. No. And okay again?
Okay.
And go ahead.
Nope. Good.
Drop it on the floor, say no. Good.
Nope. Drop it. No. Drop it. No. Okay.
And that's important that you never just release him when you come back, because the anticipation itself is gonna jeopardize your behavior. Always give it a couple minutes in between.
Okay, you.
You don't hear her saying sit. The sit is automatic. He likes to go down, and we like that too. But for the sake of the video, we actually reinforce and sit versus down more. For no particular reason. It's just because we made the sit automatic and down was telling them.
Come on, bud.
We need it for dogs.
No, we'll take it back. No, the dogs don't need it. They have tons of time to fall. Need it
for dogs. For dogs.
We got
Next time, make sure she smells the ferrets. Well, you can go.
Oh, okay.
You can go further. I just want him to smell some ferrets. Everybody loves those ferrets, so. Bunnies. Just put them in all the middle. And you don't have to do the down so he can see. It's okay, leave him. Just let him smell, because there's a whole bunch of things to smell here. Oh, Carrie, when you pull, to let me forget, their parents, his parents want to have the same as yours treat bag. So we have some extras. So when you put his stuff together, put that for them, please. Every time I see you with him, I remember, but I'm gonna forget right in the day. All right. Hopefully this lady is gonna pass by. So, okay. All right, just pass by a lady over there. There should be, and I think there's a dog over there. I don't see you. Go ahead, just go. Let's go and check out.
No.
And when you put him on the downstairs, would you please take my phone and I will pay for everything? Yes, we're ready, I think. But we're never ready in your store, though.
Oh my goodness, you are beautiful.
No.
Dan. Boy or girl?
Boy.
He's gorgeous.
No.
Dan. I need you to take that. Just yeah.
Thank you.
I could not.
It's no problem.
Yeah, it is a problem.
You have no idea it is a problem.
Well, then I stand corrected. I understand your problem, then, I should say.
It's just like, okay, this one is cute. Well, that one is cute. This one is cute.
Phone number? Do you have a VIP?
Yes, 561-324-2039.
These
things.
Hi.
Hey,
Dan.
No, down.
Sweet.
No, down.
That was so exciting. You want to go out and run, don't you? I can tell.
Oh, okay. We all like, what?
So, my computer's just slow as in the last set. That's okay. Elena, yes, 2245. If you're chimp, you have to enter, otherwise, we have two arrows.
Oh.
Okay, you're good.
So, all of your boxes
are
skew.
And there's already skew in the book for them. They're $1.79, just like the others. Okay.
Thank you. I will now put my dog in that dress.
Yeah. Just a crispy for you, my dear.
All right. Let me have that. Good job.
You have a VIP phone number?
And people as always never ask if they can pet the dog. Just come up and pet. But at least with him, it's not bad, you know? Not like with the pit bulls or shepherds or whatever. Back again and make sure that he's not going anywhere. He cannot anticipate any of that, so close the back door, wait a little, and then continue. Now, as far as putting him on the pavement, it depends. If it's hot, obviously you're not. However, he should be staying.
Boy, boy. Got his nose stuck in there.
Uh-oh. Tom.
Good boy. Good boy. Nobody found that new mound of sand. I can't believe it.
Looks like fun to me.
Huh?
That looks like fun to me.
Yeah.
Tom.
Uh-huh.
No, come. Okay. He couldn't find me the other day. He was like right here. He was looking for me. Go in.
you.
Oh, there's a, another doggy.
Yes. Are you?
No, there's another doggy there.
I was up on the meeting with the ducks.
Goodness.
I'm sorry.
Just have to stay a little further away from you because we get like stumbled.
Good boy.
Did you just say this?
No.
Okay. You can watch the video later. That poor dog. And the people. Birdies. Whole bunch of birdies. He literally just told you to give him a treat.
Oh.
Just so you know. He's like, excuse me.
There's distraction there.
I know that you're going to give me a treat here. So I'm not really sure why you hesitated. Far or too close.
My toys are disappearing here. Alright. That's good. There's the two dogs over there back again, so just kind of brush them. Alright, just go from that side. Yeah, I mean, from another side, that's all. They're good. We're good.
No, they're training.
Very good. Excellent job.
I guess we're very obvious with training. All right. Now she's not gonna put him on the downstay, but she's just gonna make sure he ain't done jumping in there. Good.
Thank you.
She's reinforcing downs that are better on the location, meaning right next to her without going in front of her. Like, see, that she would not reinforce.
Yep.
It's too crooked.
Good. Down.
And good. That she will.
Okay. Nope. Down.
There's a big lizard there. Oops, tinkling.
Nope.
Tinkle, tinkle.
Nope, down.
That's good. Go ahead. Go ahead wherever you go. I don't care. It's distractions.
Nope. Down. Nope. Down.
Good.
I'm in a mood.
You're in a mood.
We're not paying royalty. Good. Could you call, just say, hey, puppy, or whatever, and you don't let him come up to him? Cody.
Cody. Cody. Cody.
Nope. Down.
Thank you. Pine cones are the best, don't you know that?
They make you tennis balls.
You got a dump right there. Now let's see Amy too. Amy is there, let's go use Amy as a distraction as well.
Nope. Down.
Yeah, him too. I just didn't see him.
Okay.
Where is Amy? Oh, okay. I see Amy. And
no.
Go ahead.
No, down. Cody, no, down.
Could you call him? Just okay. Like, yeah. And you keep him on the down. Okay.
Cody. Cody. Oh, come here, Cody. No. Down.
Now, sometimes when you give a treat, they think they're done. So go ahead, please.
Come here, Cody. Come here, Cody.
Oh, no.
And just Cody. Like sweet talk.
Hi, Cody. Oh, he's a little boy.
Good boy. Good boy, Cody.
Very nice. Thank you.
Oh, good yeah. Boy.
That's all the sweet I got
today.
Good boy. And when you release him, don't let him go to her. Control him.
Okay.
Good.
Nope. Down. Good.
Go ahead, the last one.
Nope. Down.
Excellent. I'm just still videotaping because he still wants to go and check on whatever it is that somebody is doing with the fencing over there. Not the fencing, but go ahead.
No, come. Good.
So we see that he really wants it,
good.
But we don't want him to
good.
Go there.
Okay.
So that's what something where you really don't want him to go there. He's too interesting, but
down.
See, he's still going there. He's still not forgetting it. And go ahead, let him go again and just work it out. I'm just going to videotape the whole thing.
Okay.
He really wants to go over there and check on whatever work
okay.
Is being done there. And we need to forget about that. All right, he forgot about it. Okay. Remembers? No? Forgot? Yeah, it's just important to, you know, to sometimes practice that he's not going to see whatever he wants to see. That's the only reason I was keep rolling. Come on. Hold on.
Come. Down.
Don't say C or M words.
I know. I took all I had, not two, and I was like, ugh.
Just call her by name.
Unka. Mom, scramble. Unka. Around. Down.
Well, you can do hugs or over. There you go. Okay, let's do the over and let's do the hug.
Okay. Hug. Over. Over. Good. Over. Good.
Okay, and release him and let's do some free stuff. I totally zoned out. I don't even know what I have on my video. I was watching you and not watching the camera. Sorry about that. All right, let's do some comes and some downs for Cody.
And if she comes up, you can reinforce her too.
Okay, tell him to drop it.
Nope, drop it. Good.
No.
Nope. Come. Come.
Okay, tell him not to and then play with her because he's jealous. Get something to play with her. That's fine.
She was playing with this before.
That's fine. And he's no.
No, Cody, down. Okay.
And let, yeah, play with her. Very good.
Go boy, Cody.
And let him go, see if he's gonna go chase after her, then you're gonna correct him.
No, down.
He's gonna have to learn to let others play. Cody, no.
Cody, no, drop it.
If you say an umka and you give it to her, it's not fair.
No.
Good. Good. Now, see, he's already have some possessive issues and he's that young. So you gotta work on that, especially with people. It's not as, you know, as far as dogs are, if you don't have a second dog, it might not be an issue, but
if you guys playing with other dogs, you really need to work on that.
No, drop it.
so he does not completely possesses everything.
And he actually got mad. Can you call Umka and reinforce her, please? Because she's staying away since he's been... Because normally when they do that like this to dogs, they will do it to kids.
That's normal.
Cody, no, down.
And I'm very sorry, I'm losing the... I should watch through this, but I... Okay, release him again, because that's the problem. When you're releasing him, he's going after her.
No. Okay. No, Cody, down.
Okay, you're going to have to release her and just deal as a no.
Just...
No. Umka. Call her.
Umka.
Very jealous dog. I am so sorry, I'm videotaping horribly. I'm just watching them and that's... So the point of this, what I'm trying to make, see, we got him to the point where if I'm telling them down, he's watching another dog playing, right? So we got that far, but what now we're working on is if he's actually just not going after it without being like under control, without being micromanaged. That's what pretty much she's working on right now.
I didn't say anything, he's just sitting.
Right, so he can put himself on the stay, I don't care. But there's a couple things I want to work on. The first is the impulse control. It's when you're telling your dog down and he have to endure whatever it is going on around him.
But there's a second thing, what he's very much jealous of is when she's playing, he wants to take everything away from her.
I'm just going to release him.
Yeah, release him, of course. Now she's releasing him because
no.
He thought...
Down.
And he's been a butt to her every time.
You can also reinforce her playing with you and interacting, because it's hard on her because she's constantly paying for it
with him going after her. Okay, and release him and control him.
Okay.
All right. Try to go and get some bigger stick, bigger thing from the... You can just find one, just get one from a tree themselves, from a palms. There's a one, dead one right behind you. Right behind you there's dead one. There you go. There you go, so it's bigger a little bit. So He's not allowed to play, she is. But she's intimidated because he's going after her. So, first you need to stop him from playing it, and second you need to encourage her to play. And she says, I absolutely not, because
I'm gonna pay for that.
You can call her. She wants the other part. She likes the other part. She doesn't care about that part. She likes this part.
No.
And she's now already scared of him doing that. But Just working it out. So that's just, we're showing you this. We're showing you this, so if you have friends, dogs, or whatever, and a lot of times if you have that,
it becomes an issue and you cannot even play with them normally because all they do is just fighting over the toys.
She wants a different part. And if you see his body language, he is showing her not to come up.
Uka. Uka, girl. Uka. Hi, girl.
She doesn't want nothing to do with him. But we're not going to force her. However, this is the first time that happened. We actually videotaped from the beginning because I wanted you to see what needs to be done, especially if you have a friend's dogs that are smaller or not. And it's not even necessarily important if they're smaller because
he's young so far and he's already that way, meaning that he's confident enough to try to fight for it. So make sure that he's not bullying anybody for that. Because let's say, fine, you decided that you're never going to play with him like that. That's okay. But
he might get possessive over the pine cone on the ground with another dog. And you might have issues when you did not anticipate those issues. All right, so do the do a down stay with him and just play with her. I can't see them both. Can you come up closer, please? And she might not play with that anymore. Oh, she might. Yes. So get her more confidence. Get her confident so she can play. And she actually can win. Let her win too.
Meaning let her take it away.
Ah! And just play in front of him. So we will work it out between them. But I'm just videotaped that so you can work it out too, because he can get possessive over a stick, over a pine cone,
over anything, and make and with this dog she's not going after him, but with another dog he might provoke somebody to actually going after him.
So not a good thing. All right, so now leave Umka alone, please. And I'm gonna ask you to let her play with this. I'm gonna ask you to put the collar on the leash and start healing with Umka being around. I thought that was very important for you to see it from a beginning. So that is the only reason why I videotaped the whole thing raw.
Okay.
Good. Sorry, I have to do this and that, so. Go to work.
Umka, go to work. Umka.
Go to work. No. No, go to work.
Good.
Go over. Come on. Go over. Go. Go. Good, go. Good. Go, go, go. She's intimidated by him now. Go. Go to work.
Too close, huh?
No, it's not too close. Go over. Come on. Go. Good. Go on.
Good.
Go on. Good girl.
Good
girl. Go on again. Go. Go, go, go! Come on. Hey. I know, he's peeing. Hey, over.
Oh.
Excellent. Good job, girly. Oopsie.
Oh, sorry. Heel.
All right, we'll stop all that. Okie doke. Thank you, Carrie. Like, I got what that means. That means we're done.
Thank you.
thought it was a dog, but. Go see kitty cats while we're at it. And then there's a dog somewhere there too. Just the one circle and let's go out. That was good.
Okay.
Just the whole circle, just take it all around. And slow down. And then speed up, slow down. Oh, yay. Good. And do a one, bow turn, and then just do like a corner around the aisle. Just around the aisle like you actually walk in, so it makes sense. There you go. And slow down.
Oh, sorry.
Well, it's just this time it happened that we met the dog early in, in time, so we don't have to go search for them.
Good.
And then stop. And then do a couple of those.
Okay.
Good. All right. All the way out here.